The pro-life issue is the most important human rights issue of our time. Now we introduce you to one Catholic group that views the world as its mission field to spread the life-affirming truth. Here is this week's Pro-Life Focus.
In the hillside of rural Virginia sits office headquarters for a group that reaches far outside the U.S.
So these are your offices here.
This is just a little sign of some of the countries in which we've been working in.
Human Life International, headquartered in Front Royal, Virginia, describes itself as pro-life missionaries to the world. The Catholic group is actively involved in over 100 countries. Regional directors traveled to Virginia earlier this month for HLI's biennial meeting, and we were there to get a global glimpse of the pro-life group.
I live in Cameroon in Africa.
I live in the Philippines.
I got involved in Bolivia.
I live in Rome, not too far from the Vatican, actually.
I live in Front Royal, Virginia.
Father Shannon Bouquet has traveled to over 80 countries as president of Human Life International.
HLI really has a beautiful network. You know, we've worked in 160 countries. We have had the privilege, and current privilege, of working actively in over 100, and with affiliates, country directors, regional directors, and just working with curial officials, you know, in the Vatican and with our office there, bishops in different dioceses, lay faithful, parliamentarians, you name it. And why? To raise the voice, to make people aware of the crucial issues.
The crucial life issues take region-specific forms.
Well, the most urgent pro-life issue in, not just in Cameroon, but in most of French-speaking Africa, is the recent and massive introduction of the morning after pill.
Oh, right now, the top-notch issue is the push for, say, legalization of same-sex unions. Marriage is, of course, a life issue, because it is from there that we're supposed to have children, and then it affects everything.
Well, there's a very volatile political situation right now in Italy in general, and that creates problems for life and family issues when you have instability in government.
We have Planned Parenthood Federation that has branches in all those places. We have IPAS. They are dedicated to try to promote abortion.
HLI is unique not only because of its global reach, but because they are one of the few pro-life groups who will speak out boldly against contraception. HLI launched in 1972, the year before Roe v. Wade, to widely share the teachings from Pope Paul VI's encyclical Humanae Vitae.
It was all this contraceptive issue and the mentality that accompanies it. And as we know, that the connection, the mentality of contraception leads to the mentality of abortion. They're hand in glove.
Part of HLI's mission is to equip seminarians with pro-life information, because from his priestly perspective, Father Bouquet knows the life issue is truly a spiritual battle.
What do I hear the most? We never hear our parish priests talk about contraception, abortion, euthanasia, the issues on the assaults of marriage. I received $5 for every time I heard that HLI's budget would be cared for the next 50 years. This is why the role of the priest is irreplaceable, because he becomes that stable voice, that voice of truth, that voice of proclamation, that voice of mercy, compassion, love, all of it in the middle of the people of God. Irreplaceable role. And today we need our priests, we need our bishops, we need our shepherds to be out there boldly, lovingly, charitably, but boldly, fervently, diligently preaching the gospel of life.
It's that missionary zeal that fuels Father Bouquet's travel schedule, as he averages about 20 countries a year. His massive whiteboard maps out that busy schedule.
Wanted to physically see, so especially when there's so many overlaps, mm-hmm. and so many invitations.
On the days that I'm traveling to head out of the United States, this is what I do with them. So it lets my staff know that this is a day that I'm leaving. You get into their community and you move into their homes and you meet some of the poorest people of the world, but yet the most generous, the most kind, the most receptive to life.
Not only is it important for the HLI team to go out into the world, but it's also crucial for them to come together and share their experiences at meetings like this one in Virginia.
it's very, very important because everything impacts the whole world.
The issues that are being, of importance to one region are practically the same in others.
It does help you understand the bigger picture. And so you can get ideas from other people. You know what's going on.
It is important to be part of a global a group because not only are the problems global, but we also belong to a universal church. And so we meet to share our journeys, to share our answers, to discuss the issues, and to draw from the universal wisdom of the church.